That plan is a campaign to make America white again. It's a plan that says over 50% of the current legal immigration will be cut back, that many people will be sent out of the country.
For the moment, at least, the far right hates it, all the left hates it. Where are they going with this?
Well, I think a true compromise is when everyone's miserable.
Exactly.
So it is a good starting point. But it is clear, as Senator Cardin indicated, that this is not going to be the final plan. President Trump admitted he's likely to massage his priority list once more, as he's done several times. And this is not really ultimately where it's going to get up, end up. Shep, this is comprehensive immigration reform. This is not a DACA fix.
Yep.
This is a massive restructuring of immigration policy that's been in place for a minimum of half a century, and a real cutback to legal immigration that the Democrats are going to fight. So in terms of getting a deal, Democrats are going to have to make the decision. Are they going to do a shutdown fight on February 8th? Are they going to continue with the word they gave at the beginning of the week that they'll get through the budget fight and do this separately, and they are going to be needed. 60 votes in the Senate are going to be needed to bring the Democrats to the table. This is a bill that sounds like it's something that can pass the House, but
really,
it is not a bill.
Even with the Freedom Caucus?
Well, there are enough people like Senator Cotton who are going to want to move this along, and are going to say that the amnesty component is met with enough concessions on the other side with regard to ending the visa lottery
system.
Freedom
Caucus is going to say, yeah, amnesty, sure. That they might.
I'm not saying it's a given, but I think this was designed to be something that could get more of the House on
right.
board. The stuff that's being talked about, Shep, on the Senate side, it cannot pass the House right now with a majority of the majority. So they're trying to come out with a conservative bill that restructures the legal immigration system to make it merit-based to try to bring them to the table, the Freedom Caucus on the House side. I don't even know for sure if it will pass the House, but it seemed like that's what this was designed to do. We are a long way from a deal, but if Democrats are shrewd, they will not play games
exactly.
with the budget bill again and a deadline of funding the government. They will separate this out, and then Republicans and the president will have to put something on the table that brings 8 or 9 or 10 senators to a vote on the Senate side.
What happens on February 8th?
On February 8th is the next deadline
for the funding bill.
I think it really depends on the Democrats again.
Yeah.
I mean, it really is up to them. If they walk it back and they say it's true, Senator McConnell, the majority leader, gave us his assurance that he's going to move directly on to a fix for the Dreamers. So we're going to vote for this funding bill in good faith because we know he wants to pass a fix for the Dreamers. Then it's really on the Republicans' lap. If they try to hold up, if they shut the government down over this again, they're going to pay a steep political price. So if President Trump wants to fix the Dreamers, he, in the end, might tailor this down to just a Dreamer fix wall funding bill, which would be one concession for each side.
Right.
Narrow the scope. This
I'm trying to find the person from the left who's going to say, yes, yeah, sure, go ahead, build your wall, when what we really need is people at the ports. I mean,
well,
that's their position anyway. I'm not saying they're right.
Yes. I mean, the ones running for president like Senator Booker, Shep, but
truly
there is a center of people who know that you have to have border security paired with a DACA fix.
Yep.
You're not going to get one or the other.
Well, it'll be interesting. I mean, you talk about a massive overhaul.
Yeah.
Half a century this has been in place. This is enormous legislation. AB, it's great to see you. Hope you have a good weekend.
Thank you, Shep. You too. All